Here's how to eat the xiaolongbao, the soup dumplings at Din Tai Fung. The ideal dipping sauce is 3 parts black vinegar to 1 part soy sauce. I like to measure by time or rotations. Pick them up carefully as the membrane is very thin. Dunk the dumpling. Pierce the membrane so the soup flows out. This will help to cool it. Garnish with the ginger and eat. This is optional, but you can add chili oil for another layer of flavor. Enjoy!